All right, I guess I'm going to do this again. Here we go. Kind of been going back and forth under whether I want to put myself up to this challenge again. I did this in April, and I did this on, first of all, my name is Mike, and anybody that's watching, hey, welcome to back to my channel, to my new channel, whatever I end up doing with this, which I'll comment in a couple of minutes, but anyway, I saw another Veda challenge pop up amongst my friends there on Facebook. That's a good shot, Mike. That's perfect. Right there. Anyway, Amy's putting this together, so I think I'm going to give it another shot. There's a lot of people that jumped on board, and I wasn't going to do it, I guess, for a couple of reasons. One, I'm not really sure what I want to ramble on about. And, you know, I did this before, and I started it with the intention that, I don't like having this in my ear, but I wanted to get better audio, so. Oh, that's much better. Maybe I'll just hold this here. Oh, what a dork. So anyway, I wanted to do this because the last time I was going to ramble on about some photography tips, tricks, and techniques. My YouTube channel is PhotoMike07. Brilliant. But I've never really taken that to the level that, there's a little earthquake going on here, never taken that to the level that I wanted to, and I intend to someday, so I don't know if I'm going to start another channel. Actually, to be honest with you, that is what has stopped me from actually doing this challenge, is that I wanted to create a new YouTube name, and I wasn't sure, I want to tie it in with a new website. And I'm like, you know what, just do this now. You can ramble for 30 days, and you may get something out of this. You may get a little bit better. You may put together some sort of an idea, and you can always start a site later and remove the videos, whatever you want to do. So for those who are following me already on my PhotoMike07 site, I apologize, because I don't really think I'm going to talk about photography much, although I may. I might. That was may and might in the same word. So anyway, what am I going to talk about? Probably a lot of different things, but I think if I want to hone in on one particular topic when I get an opportunity, it's about health and nutrition and eating more of a vegan lifestyle, more of a plant-based diet. And I'm not a vegan, and I'm not a vegetarian. I'm just somebody who's been dabbling in those particular constraints. I want to, you know, I hate to label things, but I want to eat more of a plant-based diet, and I want to incorporate that more into my life, and I have been, and I've had a lot of successes, and I really want to kind of share a lot of different, boy, I've been talking for 3 minutes about what, I have no idea, but anyway, I want to share as we go on some books, some sites, some recipes, some ideas, some inspiration, and that sort of thing, in addition to trying to answer some of the questions that Amy has posted for, I guess for lack of a better word or description, kind of a framework, 10% of battery remaining, perfect, a framework for those of us who are not sure what to vlog about, which if you look at my last 30 days, there were plenty of those times, so. Hey, you know what? We're all different. We're all unique. And that is what makes this world an awesome, awesome place to be a part of. There's a couple of times I've watched other people's videos saying, wow, I'm not that good. You know, this person really knows how to talk with the camera. They have a lot to say. They're deep. They have so much information. And you know what? We all have something to bring to the world, to offer the world. And you know, what I say may resonate with a few people, may resonate with no one. It doesn't matter. I think I speak the truth on a lot of different topics. Well, that doesn't make sense. Speak the truth. Lightning. Gee, maybe that's a sign. So anyway, I want to share some photography tips, some eating tips, some foolishness. I'm going to Burning Man the end of August. I'm not even sure whether I'm going to be able to post during that. So there's a lot of cool stuff coming up. You know, basically, who I am. Who am I? Okay, real quick in a nutshell. My website, mdsimages.com. I'll put a link below. It's my photography website. I've been posting an image a day except for the last 2 months, probably, for the better part of 4 years. Now, that's a lie because I've missed a lot of days, but when I started, I was doing that. I specialize in HDR, or high dynamic range photography. That's my passion. Another passion of mine is eating well, eating green, taking care of myself. Whatever we're supposed to be doing as a collective society. And then really what I do for a living, which is really kind of a seasonal thing, is I design lighting for events, large-scale corporate meetings, fashion shows, weddings, celebrations, and that sort of thing. So I think we have one or two shows this summer. We're really slow in the summer, but I'll record a little bit while I'm out on a show or two. So that is it. So that's where to find me, essentially. Highlight.com, mdsimages.com. I'll put my Facebook profile below. And this is basically an introduction. Beta day one. Let's hope there's a day two. More on all of this later.